looks pretty good. We just got wet on the racing, so braking is good. Thank you. You gotta keep nice and narrow on that white line. Because what's happening there is as you drag the car around, you're loading one side, and then straight away the transition is what's causing that understeer. Slower, but it's actually faster because it slows the speed nicer. What it's doing is it's not taking that heat off the tyre. back the throttle a little bit earlier.
Are you going to turn it earlier?
Just a little bit. It's sort of that half meter, meter stuff. Here is really good. Use all the curve, get back the throttle, flow the speed.
Am I supposed to use all that as well?
Yeah, just you can use half of it. So just enough to use a little bit more track. Mid-turn says, this is what I use as my turning point. Mid-track here is good, just keep squeezing the throttle.
What do you use as the turning point, sorry?
The, you know, the side road?
Yeah.
As you come along? That's what I use as when I go, okay, turn. Through here is good, your confidence on throttle. The initial turning. And this is good, your apex is right. Probably now, as soon as you start turning in, we can get back to throttle a little bit earlier. But that's 95% good.
I feel a little bit of understeer coming in if I get back to the front too early.
Yeah, okay. Well, it's allowed to let the car push, because the car will push out to the left-hand side, but it's where you got to be.
Yep.
So that's okay in that instance.
Push lap, next lap?
Yeah, if you want, we got push lap. And just try and link it all together. And just remember, for that middle bit, it'll feel slower, but it's smoother. It sets the car up better for the next one. Thing that killed you just